Hi everyone. Today I'm gonna introduce this big screen digital display smart multimeter. It's perfect for both hash board detection and repair. So, here we have the multimeter itself, the user manual, a USB cable, then the red and black test leads. Now, let's go over the function buttons on this multimeter. Here is the 5 volts USB port, then there's the charging indicator light, and the power on, off button. This is a super large VA/HD display screen. The button on the left has two functions. Live can be used to determine the live wire and the neutral wire. NCV is the voltage detection function. The SEL in the middle is a button for switching between functions. And on the right, hold keeps the displayed data, and a long press turns on the flashlight mode. There are two sockets under the multimeter, the left one for the black test lead, and the right for the red one. Next, I'll demonstrate its uses. First, insert the red and black test leads into the multimeter. And turn on it. Now it's in the automatic gear, and can directly measure the AC voltage. Insert the red and black test leads into this socket. We can see its voltage and frequency displayed here. How do we use it to measure the DC voltage of the hash board? Place the test leads at both ends of this capacitor. We can see that the output voltage of this boost circuit is around 20 volts. We can also measure the resistor. It makes a beeping sound, indicating that this is a good resistor. And the screen also shows that its resistance value is 1.8 ohms. When we press this left button, NCV will appear on the screen, and it can sense the voltage. Sure enough, there's an NCV detection point here on the multimeter. Let's test it. Place it above this power cord, and move along the cable. We can hear a continuous beeping sound, indicating that the power cord is good. On the contrary, if there's no beeping sound, then the power cord may be broken. Press the left button again, and live will be displayed on the right side of the screen. It can test the live wire and the neutral wire. At this time, we only need this red test probe. Insert it into the socket. When we hear a beeping sound, it means it's the live wire. However, this hole doesn't make a sound, indicating it's the neutral wire. The SEL in the middle is the function button, and can switch the measure gears. Now switch to the diode gear. Measure diode D12. And we can see its resistance value displayed. Then measure D10. It's an n-channel triode. Press it again. And we can switch to the capacitor gear. Measure capacitor C56 here. Similarly, its capacitance will be displayed on the screen. Keep switching. This one is for testing the frequency. Switch again to the temperature measurement mode. Press the right button. Hold will appear here. It's the data hold function. When we measure components, the measurement results can be saved through this function. Still measure C56 here. When the measurement result shows up, press the hold key. and remove the test leads. The measurement data will still be displayed on the multimeter screen, which is convenient for us to observe the result. Press and hold the right button, and it can also turn on the flashlight function, which will make our measurement more convenient. What's more worthy of recommendation is that it's a smart multimeter with no need to change gears and with anti-burn protection. Even if the gear is set wrongly during measurement, the multimeter won't be burned out. Well, these are the usage methods of this multimeter. Welcome to leave messages in the comment area.